Hello and welcome. I'm Craig Harrington, and today's topic is a case for tariffs. The United States has watched its economy be crippled by free trade. Our obligations to the World Trade Organization, the North American Free Trade Agreement, and other international and regional free trade agreements and cooperations have caused the United States to turn its back on the economic fundamentals which made us great. Instead of protecting our workers, dictating our own economic policy, and driving our own trade policy, we have to acquiesce to the demands of an international coalition which is not looking out for our best interests. The United States has turned its back on what worked in favor of something which is unproven. And what has been proven is that it works against us more than it works for us. The United States needs a better system. We need some way to stop the corporate pursuit of profits at the expense of their own workers. We need some way to keep companies from outsourcing production and insourcing jobs while undercutting the American people. Free trade has made the American people subservient and dependent on imported foreign goods, which we used to produce right here in the United States. What used to be produced by an American worker is now purchased by that worker from overseas. As we do this, we watch hundreds of billions of dollars every year leave the United States via our import deficit. The only way to offset the import deficit and encourage domestic production is to put a tariff policy in place which can react to real-world needs and goals for the United States. A tariff policy would make our producers just as price competitive as the producers overseas, and China, Japan, and Mexico could no longer flood our market with their cheap, underpriced goods. We would foster American production, we would employ American workers, and we would start buying American goods again, keeping our money here. The United States is still the major consumer market for the world. We buy goods, both necessary and unnecessary, from overseas, and we would continue to do so, even if they were marginally more expensive. There is no need to fear protectionism. It is not going to cause countries to cut us off. We're not going to fall apart as a nation by putting tariffs on the goods that we buy. All it can do is bring money into this country and offset the losses that we've been experiencing for 30 years. We need to do something, and we need to do it quickly before it's too late. On behalf of concerned citizens, I'm Craig Harrington with economyandcrisis.org News.
Wake up, America! Open up your eyes! Wake up, America! Wake up!
Produced by economyandcrisis.org.